Hi everyone, it's Elizabeth here, and I'm going to do a video of our hotel room that we've been staying at for the last few days. And I think tonight, because it's all made up, the bed was made up, we were out for a while today, I'm going to do the video. So we're starting in the typical hotel bedroom, or typical hotel room. We got, there's a clock right here, you can't really see it, and lights. Got a nice queen size bed, and the stand. And both the living room and the bedroom have a big screen TV. I'm going to put on another light and see if that makes things a little bit better. So you can... I don't know why things like this. I'm turning on the power by the switch. So just your typical hotel room with beds and lights and windows, suitcase and stuff. And then we go in the bathroom here and then we'll put on a light. Got a wheel shower, and I've never been with a hotel room with a wheel shower, but I tried it out today and it's pretty neat. Put the wheel in the shower and you can up and move the shower bar and I was able to get in and have no problem. And then we got the mirror and you can see the reflection. And then there's glass on it, but you got the counter here. So you know our stuff on the counter. And then we got the toilet garbage bucket. One thing with this hotel, their garbage buckets don't have any bags in the back. So we're heading out to the bathroom, back towards the bedroom. And then we're gonna head, like as if we're heading towards the living room. Come out of there, and we have a counter here. We've got the usual ice bucket. There's a 2-cup coffee maker. We use the kitchen, got mirrors all over the place, and we've got the usual kitchen sink, toaster. One thing that this room has that I like, there's a dishwasher, and we're out today, the people here did a load. Got a stainless steel freezer, and when my cousin was out, or here, he took us out shopping, so we got some TV dinners, we got them in it, and then we got a stainless steel fridge, got a few things in it. We got covered up, I'm not sure what's above in that cupboard, and we got a nice microwave, stainless steel microwave. We've got the full stove with the burners on it. And we've got cupboard here with lots and lots of dishes in it. So it's a really nice hotel room. Garbage is below the sink, and then we got lots of drawers here. There we go to the living room part of it. And we have there's a nice sofa here. We have, there's like a coat closet here. There's one in the bathroom too that I can show. Coat closet here, we got curtains. Got this sofa, there's a few things on it. Sorry about that. Got a light over in the corner, we got the big screen TV. We got a desk, and of course one thing that goes in our hotel room is Roy, my husband. But anyone who hasn't seen, we got another table here, and we got a stool here. So it's a really great hotel room, and we worked with a guy that deals with accessibility to find it, and he found the perfect hotel room for us. Everything was really good, and we're really, really pleased. Actually, I would like to stay here instead of going back to our apartment, but we have no, wait over the cat. So just thought I'd give you a quick view and of our hotel room here. And you know, I'll try and do another video soon. Might not do a video now till we get home. Care, everyone.